my size, big boy. Are you out of here? Shit! Fuck! Got nowhere to go! Shit! You know what that butch is gonna do to me?
Should've never fucked with Iris Point.
Slaughterhouse is clear. Send your people.
Hey, don't worry about the bodies. My boys will know what to do about them. If we can retake the distillery, that fat fucking Barbieri won't have anywhere else to go.
Yep, I've heard many a horror story about the things that went on between these walls. Now we get to make some of our own, eh?
Take him down!
Kicked off the wrong white boy. Get behind him. I'm gonna break him in half.
Gonna beat on him from the side!
under cover.
Watch it.
Careful, you dumbass.
Must have run off. You ain't.
See if you can find that fuck.
Hey, is that a gun?
This here is. And don't come back.
This guy's coming for us.
You and me are going for a little ride.
Let's go. Wait! What the hell are you doing?
You're gonna tell me everything about Beva's business.
Jesus! Who's gonna pay for that? You! Stop the car! Stop the car!
Talk or this'll go bad for you.
Oh, Jesus! Look at me! Who the fuck's gonna tell me anything?
Stop wasting my fucking time!
Who's gonna pay for that? If I knew anything, I'd tell you.
Talk, goddammit!
Oh, Jesus! You barely missed that motherfucker! Who's gonna pay for that?
On cash we bring in from selling hooch, I know where it's being stashed.
Find a new line of work.
No, thank you.
What?
How are you doing, man?
This boy's stupid as he looks.
My brother used to date an Irish girl. Had a thing for redheads. The Irish are just as crude as the Italians.
There he is! Let's go!
Ask any unit in the vicinity of our convoy.
Welcome to me humble gaff.
Fuckers don't respect the badge.
How about you stay off my street?
You didn't hear? Stupid fuck got in deep to Barbieri. Last seen hidden in the Rovados.
Truth, you'd think.
Goddamn. What was that? Waste of fucking.
Here to perpetuate the stereotype, you know?
Now I'm wishing I just stayed home.
I guess. I'm supposed to be jealous? Please.
Damn, what was that?
Y'all moved in?
Yeah, but the place is a shithole. First night, not a single light bulb worked. I mean, not a one.
So, you complained to the landlord?
Bet your ass I did. But he don't give a shit. Tells me to go down to the hardware store and buy him myself.
Shit. What'd you do?
What'd you think I did? I went down and bought a box of fucking light bulbs. You know how hard it is to find an apartment in this city.
For sure, man, for sure.
What the hell's happening over? Why ain't they moving?
Can't just let this be.
huh?
Back to slave days. They was bred that way, you know, like dogs.
Makes sense, I guess.
Look at Jim Brown. Nigga broke every record there is. Jump high, they run faster. Football, baseball, basketball, they fucking dominate.
What about swimming?
Why?
You must be a real good swimmer then.
I'll see you, motherfucker.
Huh? Areas. What?
Huh? You're in the wrong place, boy.
What?
There you are.
Piece of shit! See what done look like a Paul Black sheep lost his fucking way.
No, please.
Come get me!
We just lost a man!
Give me some time!
Run!
Taking cover!
Negative visual on suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity.